But whoever you vote for, Democrat or Republican, the result is always the same. Bad. You probably feel that voting is a waste of time. That whomever you vote for is simply a puppet who dances for the elite puppet masters who control them. To this, I would say, you're right. And we, the puppet masters, are getting quite pissed off about not getting any of the credit. As a Bilderberger, trilateralist, and all-around elitist, I know the truth of what goes on in the highest circles of world power. There's a lot of discussion about global warming, population growth, and dwindling natural resources. And the fact that so many of you are just fucking ugly and stupid. These are serious issues that need direct and uncompromising action. Killing and exploiting the masses is not easy. As a member of Illuminati, it's no coincidence that I would be the manager of the most murderous band in history. We have been doing our best to depopulate planet Earth. But now I'm asking you to give me the tools to do the job right. We need to bypass inefficient and incompetent two-party system that creates gridlock in Washington, blocking your extermination. That is why I am the Illuminati Party's first official presidential candidate. Give me direct access to the buttons and levers of executive power, and I promise to depopulate Europe by over 90% by the end of my first term, thereby ensuring a safe and secure future for the people who really matter. Me and my friends. I need your help. Together, we can make this future a reality. So won't you help me kill all of you?
Thank you.
else rules all that includes this entire fucking planet. Fuck your presidential election results. We're here to declare those results invalid. I mean, elections, that's no way to pick a president. Deathmatch, that's the way you pick a president. I mean, come on, man. Voting's for pussies. John McCain, homo. Why? No belts. Barack Obama, you ain't got no belts. I'm just saying. Steve Wilco, you ain't got no fucking head.
Last year was way worse though.
Hey guys, it's me, Bone Snapper. I got felt. Pretty cool.
That shit burns your eyes.
Yes!
Yeah.
My body is not just any bones. These are the Frank Sinatra belts of total world domination. And they're going to try to take these belts away from us. But they're not going to let them. Do you know why?
Much abused, he's back and ready to be made fun of again. As retarded, directs in the play of Sergeant Bone Snapper.
Come on down to Bone Snapper's Boots, Buckles, and Belts. Discount Belt Warehouse located off the Beltway in Flushing, Queens. We got belts, we got buckles, we got boots, we got steel belted radials. I'll give you a belt of the jaw if you don't come on down here and get some of these belts. We got belts! You guys need belts, we got them.
Straight from Vietnam,
John McCain!
I'm John McCain, and I'm here to give you some pain on the membrane.
Ladies and generals, welcome to the Mammoth View Complex Organized Death Arena, where tonight you will witness not one, not two, but three title bouts which will decide nothing less than, oh, I don't know, say, the fate of all mankind! This is a heart attack, yo. Alright, first up, the champion holder of the belt, representing GWAR all the way from the University of Scandinavia, where he majored in raping hobbits
to death.
He's a mean green skull crushing machine. He's Bone Snapper the Cave Troll. Young guy.
Good evening, fair people. Good people of this great country. This country. These people. Those people. Our people of this great country. And it is time of hope and change and people who are great.
Okay, GWAR, let's get it in.
And country.
I mean, on, my face.
Also,
let's get it in on, you watch him, faggots. I ran the White House for 8 years, so kicking your scabby ass won't be a problem.
Come and get some, you not-so-great person. It's time for change. All over your face. Ladies and generals, are you ready for the second bout of the evening? This one's for the belts. All right, I looked nationwide to find two who could give my boys a challenge for the belts. And I failed miserably. So, in a moment of desperation, I went down to the local Greyhound bus station, found these two giving blowjobs for votes at the local glory hole. Here they are, the Democratic dick-sucking duo of Hillary, the cock by the Clinton.
Oh!
Uncle Vic going to jail because I got his brother to sell me this fucking crack rock. Where is that thing? Check it out! That was a week's salary for him. Bust it out and shoot that shit right into my fucking dick! I'm gonna go get out of the car, I'm gonna go get out of the car.
one have to beat up to get these Frank Sinatra belts of total world domination. Erkun, you got the belt for defeating President Erkun?
Destructos are going to fuck you up! And you too, Gold Snapper, Inchbox Fatina!
And the Huntress, you are not an opponent! You should be in Vegas, opening for Carrot Top!
There's nothing stopping the chopping, and your face is going to be popping! And then cover it with coffee!
Yes, we will do!
What the fuck just happened? I'm gonna fuck you after this show. Are you? Okay. You're gonna suck my dick and shit. Okay, cool. What?
I'm gonna sketch the whole thing.
What?
No, I don't know. You know, I was over here enjoying a cocktail, and I noticed that those two assholes came out and took the belts from you like you were a big fat fairy.
I am not fat!
Hey, I'll fuck you later after the show. In your mouth. That'd be great.
Yeah, the crowd
finally, and we'll finally shut him up, right? Right? Am I right? Anyway, hey, look, I don't slap the sailor's cocks in your mouth when you're working, so shut the fuck up. Owners, I got a question for you. With all this belt rigmarole, it's got me all bugaboo. Now we don't have a belt. What the fuck do we do?
Not the band, you two. I mean, you two. I mean, you guys. This is what we're gonna do. Hey, Bone Snapper, what's up? Hey, what's up? Hey, how's it going? Oh, sorry. Why don't you have nipples? Anyway, sorry. I got totally confused. Here's what we're gonna do. Let's rock.
Oh, my God. gentlemen. Now, for the final bout of the evening, this one for the Frank Sinatra belt of world domination, representing GWAR, former master of all they command. Now, give you more confidence of what they once were.
slut. Looks to me like you're dressed like a fat whore. But you're hot. Hey! Have you ever noticed that most metal bands, they put out really good albums at the beginning, and as they go along further and further, they suck more and more? Have you noticed that every time Metallica puts out a record, everybody goes, oh, this one's really hard. Have you ever noticed that they fucking suck and GWAR rules all? I'm gonna make that shit down to the end block, I'm fuck every band in the world, except the ones that are opening up for us tonight.
standing up here. You greedy bastards and your lungs sucked it all up. How am I gonna do a song now without any oxygen? What? You fucking flipping me off, motherfucker? This is your, obviously your first GWAR show and now everybody knows it, dickweed. Don't fuck with the sleaze. I got the PA, motherfucker. Alright! We're gonna play two more songs. It's gonna be a lot of death, a lot of gore, and I can promise you there will be no CGI involved in any of these effects. I know how you hate that shit, cause I do. That's for damn sure. So, with a little game show music, boys!
Alright!
Suspenders.
something of your own.